echoes. A planet dominated by beasts. For eons, we struggled for survival, barely escaping our predators' fangs and claws. Until, some millennia ago, we discovered Kalar and put an end to the massacre. Kalar, the power to change life. It enlightens and nourishes all life forms. With this mysterious power, we tame the tyrants of the realm. After centuries of strife, we finally battled our way to peace. We arose from barren lands, a civilization of hope and promise. However, Kalar is not only a blessing, and the wheel of fate has begun to turn.
Thank you. Wake up! Hey, wake up! It's me, Hila. How could you be sleeping here? Are you all right? Was it that dream again? But I can't make anything of your dream. Anyway, don't worry about that for now. You're gonna need your wits about you. After all, today is the day of the trial. Let's get going. I don't want to be late. Hurry! Over here!
The time has come, warriors. You must complete this trial to become full-fledged hunters. I'm confident that you are all well prepared. Now, tell me your names.
Chopper.
Celtic.
And you, what is your name?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Very well. One day, your name shall be Pride of Vidarin. Before you leave, select a weapon and complete your final training. Come to me when you're ready. Now that you've picked your weapon, let's move on to the next stage. Oh, I almost forgot. You haven't got your own Thisbe yet, have you? Ah, Thisbes are great hunting partners. Every hunter relies on them during hunts. Well done. It'll be your partner from now on. Whistle at any time to summon it. Looks like we're done preparing. Let's commence the trial.
We've reached our destination. Let's go.
Did I miss the landing spot?
trial hunt has come to an end. You are now a full-fledged hunter.
What an auspicious beginning for a young hunter's first adventure. Hunting has kept our people alive ever since our forefathers discovered Kalar. You must be exhausted. Go and visit the Kalar heart. The whole when you feel restored, take a walk amongst our people. I'm certain the whole tribe will want to meet the young warrior who is destined for glory.
You're here to see the Kalar heart, aren't you? Isn't it beautiful to behold?
But you'd better not touch it with your bare hands. It might turn your skin green, or cause you to grow tentacles. Of course, the probability of that is infinitesimally small. Actually, you could probably sleep right up against the thing and you'd be fine, but still, I'm not sure you want to risk it.
All right, stop scaring people, Dila. Please let me introduce Dikala, our High Priestess. I just call her Dila. You can too. I know, it's surprising, but she is indeed our High Priestess. She's much younger than people expect, but she is the most gifted medium Vidarin has ever had.
You must be the spirited hunter who killed the Bloodgorg. Hila won't shut up about you, and your incredible dreams. She says you're valiant and powerful and kind of a cutie, but that you can also be ridiculously slow about some things.
Why don't you talk about the Kalar heart, Dila? Something you actually know about?
Of course. Even the most potent of hunters may not know the mysteries of the Kalar heart, and I am always happy to share my knowledge. Before it was discovered by our Vidarin forebears, the Kalar heart was concealed beneath ancient ruins. If we hadn't found it, we would still be living in constant terror, hunted mercilessly by Ikor's beasts. The heart enables our people to use Kalar, a mysterious energy that molds and animates all living things. It exists within the earth and within all life. With Kalar, we are able to stand our ground against the beasts. Our forefathers built Vidarin on this ruin, surrounding the Kalar heart. Hunters, mediums, and artisans come together to support the tribe. It grants insight and wisdom to the Kalar mediums. It gives imagination and skill to artisans. It fills the hunters with courage and strength. One could say that the Kalar heart infuses Vidarin with its very lifeblood. Our tribe wouldn't stand a chance without it. We'd be defenseless against our savage predators. Our artisans would be bereft of craft and inspiration. Come to think of it, If our Kalor heart were taken from us, Vidarin hopes and dreams would be taken as well.
Don't mind her. She gets a little carried away sometimes. I shouldn't have brought it up. Anyway, nobody could possibly steal the Kalor heart. Come on, Dila. You know that 3 special tokens are needed to remove it from its pedestal. And the tokens are fiercely guarded by the Chief Hunter, the Chief Artisan, and by you, the High Priestess. Not even the most extraordinary thief could pull that off.